He doesn't know these guys at all. He knows them for 2 days.
Wow. How old is he, Jeanette?
4. He's our stud. Mm-hmm. The girls love him. They play ball with him. He's so awesome.
You wouldn't believe a dog plays with our girls, would you?
No, he's awesome.
Help, police! Help, police!
Ouch. Oh, don't worry, tree got in the way.
Oh no!
Fall down, no. Dear.
That was a small impression if you broke them.
The mail is not for sale.
There are two other exercises. One is a recall exercise. We send the dog, and when the dog is halfway, you have to call him, and he immediately has to come back to its handler. And the other one is on a bicycle, I escaped on the bicycle and he has to bite me in the leg. Those are the other two exercises in just the biting part of the certificate. And then there comes obedience, swimming, all those kinds of exercises.
Swimming? Yeah, that's swimming. The grote vraag is het verschil met KNPV en de ring sport.
What you see in ring sport is more like fetching the guy. Apporteren hier.
Apprehension.
Fetching of the sleeve. And what we do is I'm seeking the confrontation with him, direct confrontation. And in real life I've got a twig this size. I place it in my neck. And at the moment the dog jumps up to bite me, I hit him at the back of his body. I break the stick on his body. And the confrontation, which I deal with him, asks something of the courage of the dog. And if the dog isn't suited for our program, I will scare him away. Because I'm really running into him. I'm seeking the confrontation. It's me or him. And that's asking a lot of willpower for the dog. And not all dogs can handle it. And you see the impact we make together. It's really heavy. If the dog bites in here, I can swing my arm around. And then the confrontation is gone. He take my arm, he will take away the prey. But now he cannot take away anything because I will run over him. I'm just walking towards him. And if he bites, I still take a few more steps towards him. So that is really, pretty something. It's heavy for the dog. Mm-hmm. And in the ring sport, it's all about obedience. I walk towards the dog, walk back, walk towards the dog, he cannot bite. Make a small movement, go fetch, he grabs the arm or grabs the leg. But it's more like fetching. In Holland we bought some of the dogs from the ring sport. And did a breeding program with them. But none of the dogs were suited for this program. They all got scared of the stick attack. So in Holland we don't breed ring sport dogs for the KNPV. And he's a very social dog, that's also very important. Yeah. He plays with the kids of Jeanette, that's absolutely no problem. But in his work he's got a high drive, which you saw just down.